Love each other, respect each other, respect yourself. And all the time say one mantra within yourself, I am a Sahajyogi. It says everything about your responsibilities, what are your aspirations, what you are. You are a Sahajyogi, being reborn by Adi Shakti herself.